It's the ship that made the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs. Whether George Lucas knew what he was writing or not, astronomers use parsecs to get a better grasp of the enormous distances between stars, galaxies, and other celestial objects in the universe. A parsec is a unit of distance that measures vast stretches of space. It represents the distance at which one astronomical unit, the average distance from Earth to the Sun, appears to span an angle of one arcsecond. In simpler terms, one parsec equals about 3.26 light years, or roughly 19 trillion miles. But what does it mean to appear to span an angle of one arcsecond? Let's break it down. An arcsecond is a very tiny unit of angular measurement. Now we know a full circle can be divided into 360 degrees. Now let's take one of those degrees and divide it into 60. Each of those divisions is an arcminute. Now take an arcminute and divide that into 60. That's an arcsecond. So one arcsecond is equal to a 3,600th of a degree, a very small angle. Now imagine you're standing on Earth and you're observing an object in space. If that object is positioned so that the distance between the Earth and the Sun, or one astronomical unit, appears to stretch across an angle of just one arcsecond from your point of view, then that object is exactly one parsec away. Think of it like this. If you held a ruler 1 AU long, about 93 million miles, and moved far enough away so that the ruler looked only one arcsecond wide in the sky, you'd be one parsec away from it. That's how astronomers connect geometry and observation to calculate distances to faraway stars. Using something called parallax, they measure how much a star appears to shift when observed from different positions in Earth's orbit, and that tiny shift, measured in arcseconds, helps them determine the star's distance in parsecs. Subscribe to It Beyond Earth Buckle Up for more galactic explanations.